her government takeover of healthcare in exchange for protections for the unborn. She chose abortion. So right now, President Obama is lobbying good members up there, pro-life members, trying to get them to change their vote. So I want you to yell this last one so loud he hears it. How do you want members of Congress to vote on this bill?
No!
Thomas Jefferson, he spoke these words about government: that government is best which governs.